may mararamdaman ako. Pero syempre, hindi mo naman asawa, katrabaho mo lang. So, hindi ka ganun ka-conscious, hindi ba? Hindi ka ganun ka-sensitive sa mga ganung bagay. Oo, nakikita ko. Nababalitaan ko. Ako ano, wala akong makukomment. Honestly. Pag tinatanong ako ni Paul, sabi niya, ano masasabi mo? Hindi ko alam. Kasi wala talaga akong alam. In the beginning, I wasn't informed. I wasn't given like a heads up na there's something going on. So, wala akong masasabi na makakadagdag or makakabawa sa sitwasyon. So, I really cannot say anything. Ako naman, I always celebrate people who are in love, who are, you know, who are together and who are happy.
Well, as long as he's happy, you know, who are we to judge or to even say anything? We don't know anything. So, as long as he's happy, then we're happy. Hindi, wala kami alam. In all honesty, wala nakakalam. And mula nung nangyari siguro yung pag-alis ni Lloydie, wala eh. It's all hearsay, sir. Nothing conclusive. So, it's hard to pass judgment dahil wala naman tayong problema or wala naman tayong pangahawakan.